I did not know this game was called this. Because it's like either Japanese or Chinese. I don't know which one. Starting, and that'll be good. Yeah, see that one. What the heck? Okay. This was unexpected. Okay. what? An attack button. What kind of, what's this? Oh, E? Oh. What? What is this? Don't have. Oh, this is a save game set. Oh my god. Oh, I don't like this. Oh no. Oh god. No, isn't that the name of the guy who died or something? Or who went missing? Ugh. Oh, that's in blood. Oh, no. Keep rummaging. Oh, God. Oh, no. Keep rummaging. Okay, don't. Nothing? There's gotta be something in one of these things, right? Aha! What is this? Pregnancy. All I see. Okay, that's the only thing I suppose. Okay, never mind. Go away. These are our dorm return. Don't. Oh god. That's not a room. That's a wall. Why do I have a blood meter? I don't like this already. Ugh. No. What's going on? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, bring more money. Ooh. What is that sound? Oh. Oh, okay. I don't care. Granny. Okay. Hang on, but you're a granny, not a grandpa. I'm an old man, will not go in. What? It seems to be a bad life for Blackie, forget it. Wait a second. What the heck? Ah, quit. Who are you? You're a mysterious guy, apparently. Oh, hi. So many people. Why? What the? Hang on. One toilet and four showers? I think. And what the heck are these things? Okay. I'll just go to this classroom. Room 403. How many stairs? What the heck? I should probably start walking now, because gotta get this back up. Okay, room 403. Sit down. Blah, 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 blah. Oh. Oh no. Why do I not like this? It's kinda dark. Oh, I don't like this. I'm gonna save. Oh god, no. I cannot see a fucking thing. Oh my gosh. What? Oh my God. Keep lying down. Oh God. And then two. Oh, I don't like this. Get through all this, please. That's where that person's saying, kill him, kill him, kill him. I don't like this. Leave the dormitory. Fuck you. Oh my gosh. Okay. I can't. Oh God! Where'd you come from? Excuse me? End of the prologue. Excuse me? What if I found another way exit? No, I'm not standing there. So break open the friggin'. Wait, what the heck? And then we're going through this again. Is this really the it of the game? Wait. What happened to your name? Was your name always like that? What? Oh, wait, I saw you. Oh. How do I just activate that light? Oh, is the button R? Screwdriver. I need to play this game again. Hang on. I'm gonna go through this all over again, but I'm gonna go through all the classrooms. Skip this, please. There's a lot more to this game than I thought. Blah, blah. Skip, 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 please. Skip, skip, skip. So, wait, what? Turn on lights. Jay, why is there an attack button? I don't know what special use means, so... So it's gonna do new one. And maybe if I find a cat too, would help get do something. Okay, so I'm gonna check out the classrooms first. Oh, the door's locked or something? What the heck? At energy? Okay. I don't understand this. Can I help you? Oh, sweet. Yes. All right, so yeah. Come on. Lockpicking tool. Oh, sweet. All right, so. Yes. Cue to apply pressure. Oh. Aha! I just kind of like just kept rapidly pressing J. Oh. Come a favor. There is a lot more to this game. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay, got that one. Okay. There's a broom here. A broken elevator. Nothing in this room. Let me save real quick. Sure. Let's go upstairs now. Why? Hello. Why not? Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, hello. Why did he call the freaking... Oh my gosh. Bro, what if I find a screwdriver? So I can use a screwdriver here. And talk to you. Alright. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. So this is like the mechanic portion of the school. And the second layer is the like science research type stuff. Okay. All right. Wait, what's this? Oh my God. Okay, so I'll go out to the third floor now. explore around there. See what I can find up there. Oh my gosh. Oh, wrong button. What? It's like, maybe it's like the art section of it? Oh. See, this is your name. Can you go to the bathroom on this one? Okay. Okay. This is something about room 301, so... Excuse me? There's no freaking door here. Wait, yes. Oh gosh. So I'm gonna save right here real quick. This is upstairs, like the roof. This is the roof. Excuse me? I mean, I found the grandma, the granny's, cat. I'm gonna go downstairs, talk to the granny, see what she says. If she's still there. Blah, 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 blah. Where'd the black cat go? Jumped off the roof. Okay, so there's nothing else over here. What the heck was that? Is this the grandma's car or something? maybe... I do that, the window's open. What the heck, why is the window open? I don't like you. Oh, excuse me. Wait, is that? What is that? Maybe right now I can explore a bit more? I don't think there's ever gonna be anything in these bathrooms here. No, don't do that. What do you mean? There has to be, right? Wait. Clump of paper. Band-aid. I see a key. Room 301, I assume, probably. Another band-aid. Oh my gosh, she's getting annoying. Normal bread. Kieran 301. Oh my gosh. I don't like this creepy music. The elevator is broken. I don't know the purpose of this room. Okay, I'm gonna go back upstairs to room 403. This can wait. 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 Just before anything happens. Why? No. All right, I'm gonna try something. But first, I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay, and I'm back. Don't really need that yet. I'm gonna skip through all this. Okay. First things first. I'll talk to this guy over here. Okay. Okay. Yes. Can I do this one? Remarkably, there's like nothing in your. Wait, except if I could. No, there was just nothing in here, wasn't there? Alright. It's like, what, like a detention room of some sort? Excuse me? Oh my gosh. You call it the unlocker, seriously? This light was no. Save here. And I go to room 303. There's no teacher here. Ow. Because if I use the key now, will it let me? Yes, there's every need to. Okay, I'll try this again. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna talk with the guy downstairs now. Huh. Never mind. If I had pre- I gotta go back to room 303. Actually. Wait. Fast travel. What the? I really gotta go through this again. Get off me. Back first. Oh, wait, what? Band-aid. Last one. Thank you. Oh my gosh. You've been a real freaking pain in the butt to do. Come on, give it to me. Stop being a pain in my butt to freaking get. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I mean, now that I got bread, I go to the roof. Oh, Mina says. Wait, no. Okay, actually, hang on. First, before I even do anything, I'm gonna go, Is it on this floor? I think so. Gotta find the, that one bathroom, with the mirror. There we go. Yes. Room 203 key. Interesting. Now I'm gonna go, okay. That's one thing done. Oh my gosh. Sure. I have screw. Yes, I have screwdriver. Okay. Wait, what floor is this? I'm gonna rush right over here. Gimme. Ow. I don't know. Let me just overwrite that. Okay. First, I'm just gonna check, like, look around over in these areas here. Nothing. Go to room 102. Wait, everybody's gone. This is not the room. Wait, where'd everybody go? Okay, so there's nothing here. So I'm gonna go back to the dorm area and go to the bathroom and see what's behind that like boarded up window thing. Whatever it is. Actually, maybe it leads into another room. Can I talk to you now? Nope. Everybody else is still here. So I'm gonna go back to the dorm room. The dormitories. Oh, hi. Okay. What is that one? A special one? Oh. That actually changed something. It was one of these ones. I think it was this one. What? Okay, maybe this is not like a thing item I can use right now. Oh, jeez. So yeah, now like window area would lead to this here. Okay. Really? What the heck? Okay. I've got two keys so far. Probably all I'm gonna get for now. Oh, I can sit wherever I want. Well, sort of. If I sat here. Wait. Wait. Oh, this is different. Ooh. Okay, I think I just changed something. Oh, wow. Oh, now the classroom is... Oh, God! Flip. Oh, wow. No. Oh, God, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, this guy is so much more creepier. Oh, good, I can open up these doors now. Come on. Oh, God, I don't like this at all. Okay. What's in it? I don't like this. Oh. Shut up. Oh, what was that? Oh, please shut up. Please. This just got a whole lot creepier, man. A band-aid, okay. Okay, Pig, bread. Okay. Okay. Ah! Jeez! Why? No! Get away! Room 302. Okay. They're freaking demon baby man. Oh god, don't do that. Okay. Okay. Okay, that room has already been opened. Creepy man. Where's my freaking attack button? Okay. Oh my god, baby, shut your face! Why do you insist on doing that? Why do you insist on doing that? Oh. I'll probably need that for some other time. Wrong button. Black dynamite. I have 6 band-aids. Okay. Another Benny, now I got 7. this again? Run. Oh no! Ooh, nah. What? I can't go downstairs? Oh my gosh. Why can I not get down? Oh god. What? Oh my gosh. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have stayed. I'm gonna make this be 2 parts. Oh my god. This is actually a spooky game.